ようです。梨园寮车站海拔904公尺，梨园寮过去或有梨子种植，但目前则以麻竹为大宗特产。这儿的竹笋往往制成笋干外销日本。1985年后，梨园寮车站已经改为无人看管的招呼站。
梨园寮 station is located at an altitude of 904 meters.The station used to be surrounded by pear orchards, or Li Yuan in Chinese, but those have given way to forests growing bamboo shoots, which are often made into dried bamboo shoots for export to Japan. Li Yuan Liao Station was downgraded to an unmanned station in 1985.
Li Yuan Liao 駅は標高904メートルに位置します。Li Yuan Liao は以前